Because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're here over here at Facebook on the page of Legal Wars News, the owner of which is Craig Kirk, former talk show radio host, soon to be back, starting in very soon at UCY.TV. Well, you'll be hearing me. But Craig, if you don't know him, is an outstanding human being. He is so well versed in law that I can't even explain it and make it be credible or give him enough credit, I should say. Schooled in Mosaic law, biblical law, common law, this man knows law like no one knows law. Outstanding human being. He's got the balls to tell you about it. He's got the balls to teach you it. His course will be coming out soon. And he's got the balls to get back on air and start talking about it. In the meantime, what Craig has done to help protect us is put up this emergency petition. Now, you guys know that there was a petition out to throw us all in jail or deport us for signing petitions. The petition that Craig just started is an emergency petition to stop all that and prosecute anyone that would prosecute us for fulfilling our God-given right, our constitutional right. Craig is an outstanding human being. I can't say enough about him. You're going to have to get the full explanation when he gets on air, because I can't give him enough credit with words. You're going to have to hear it for himself. So I'm going to link you to this petition. I'm going to ask you to sign it. It says one signature. I did just sign it myself. Actually, no, I only logged in. So let me show you that I'm signing it. I only logged into the site. Let's see if this will work. Okay, there we go. I'm going to Facebook it, tweet it, the whole deal. In the meantime, the links will be below to this petition and Craig's Legal War News page, where he will be updating you on his home study course that's soon to come out and his schedule at UCY.TV. I expect him to be on air within the next few weeks. So anyway, to you, Mr. Craig Kirk, much love, many thanks, much respect, and I'll be expecting you when you come on air with us at UCY.TV. To everybody else, much love, sign the petition, and this is what we got to do, folks. We got to stand up. We all have a little bit of the puzzle. We all got a little bit of skill, and when we put it together like Americans do, there's no stopping us. I'll see you soon.